Alright guys, what's up? So we are back. This should be the end of this match on Refinery, so we're going to finish it off here. We got a damn Marine. Get over here. Wow, that was really far reach. Wow, I thought I was going to miss him. So let me see, is a shoulder cannon here? Nope. I think someone took it, so it hasn't respawned yet. Got an alien in the corner. Holy crap! Get him, motherfucker. Come here. Finish him! Yo man, those finishing moves are just fucking awesome. Awesome, awesome. Now even though the front finishing moves take a long time to finish, I think the ones from the back with the stealth kills are pretty quick with the alien. Anyways, so, holy crap dude, I just fell into the fucking cockroach pit. Holy shit, not good. Got him with the disc, there we go. I'm gonna make my way over to this hull over here. Try to heal. Oh my god, wow, there's a freaking Marine chasing me. He's still chasing me. What the hell? Oh crap. Wow, that Marine was out to get me. Holy shit, I was marked there, man. All right, so we're in the basement in the hive area. Wow, I'm getting shot already. What the fuck gives, man? Dude, I hate spawn killers, man. All right, so I did see an alien below me. Let me try to, oh there he is, there he is. Saw a tail. Oh boy, can I get up with this? Wow, there's three aliens. This is very risky. Very risky. Oh, there's an, oh, breathe! Holy crap! There we go. I aimed for the wrong fucking target! What the hell? I was aiming for the damn Marine! Another one! Holy shit. Goddamn. Fuck. Fuck. Get off me, you fucking cockroach. Oh, shit, damn. Wow. I just got overwhelmed there. That got really chaotic. Yo, look how many aliens there are in the match. Way too many aliens. Damn, missed it. There's some lag because I feel like throwing the spear is a little bit delayed and I died really quick there. Damn. Alright, that's fine. Just respawn and go back at it again. Alright, no one up there. Oh, there's one up there. What the fuck? What hit me? Oh, it was the Praetorian. He was behind me. Oh crap! Oh, that was good teamwork. Wow. I broke out of the grab and then someone else got me from behind. That was good. Wow, we only got three predators. Holy shit, dude. Only three preds. That's not enough meat for the aliens, yo. Aliens gotta eat. Get off me. What the hell are you doing up here? Get off. Die. What the fuck? Another cockroach, damn it. That must be his butt buddy or something. Alright, so we're down in the hive area. Let's go up into this main section here. Look at that. Look at that. What the fuck, dude? Come here. I missed, like, what, twice? Hit him! There we go. Holy crap. Aw, damn it. That must have been lag. Wow. Wow, there's like seven aliens, really? Holy shit, dude. I think the Marines have a better chance than us Predators. I think it's like, what, four or five Marines and like three Preds and... crap. Yeah, they're down the corner again. That's like their favorite spot or something. That's where the grenade spawned for the pulse rifle. It's not a bad spot, but, you know, what can you do when you have like seven freaking cockroaches running around in the basement? You don't want to go out there, man. Okay, so I dropped down. That's not good. They're still down there, I can see. Shoulder cannon is back. Alright. I'm gonna run by this dude. And... get him! There we go. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh shit, I shot the wall. Wow. Ragdoll effect. Nice. There's one. Whoa. No. Oh shit. God damn it. I tried to counter his heavy attack with my weak one, but it was just a little bit too late. See, the game does have really good melee combat system, but at the same time, you cannot use one button or one method to win every single situation. You gotta choose something and pretty much commit to it. Either you do weak attack, you do heavy, you do focus, you do block, or you do heavy into block. You know, you gotta commit to something. So there's no one sure way to win every single, you know, encounter, so... that's what's great about the melee system. And I'll grab this guy right here, just punch him in the back of the brain. Get myself out of here. Whoa, there's two cockroaches down here. Oh, crap. 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 This fucking Praetorian. Get off me. Damn it, man. Alright, I'm going to run over here. No one is over here, so I'm going to heal. Here we go. Alright, so let's stay down the basement. Holy crap! They're dropping from the fucking ceiling, man. Holy shit! This is not good! This is not good! Holy crap! No! No! Got you! I got you! Yo, man, I defended myself against two aliens. I know a predator came by to help me, but by then it was too late. I did it myself, man. Because I'm a beast. I'm a beast. Man, where the fuck is everyone? Too many aliens. Oh, hello, Marine. Got you, motherfucker. Come here. Right in the freaking eyes. God damn it. Give me your skull. There we go. Oh, shit. God damn. Oh, man. I love those finishing moves. Those are so good. Awesome. Oh. I'll help you. I'll help you. I'm helping. Holy shit, two aliens. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy... How the fuck does it keep missing? Yo, my shots keep missing or something. It's like lagging or a bad hit collision or something. Or I don't know what it was. I was messed up. Nope, there's one down here. Oh, it's the Praetorian. This fucking big-ass head cockroach. Shit. Oh, that good. Crap. There was like two more aliens on the way for backup. And I was screwed pretty much. Damn. Alright, so let's respawn and continue. Where the fuck are you guys? There's so many damn cockroaches in here. So we'll take the disc. That's like the first weapon I can get. They're down here! They're in the freaking basement! Oh shit! Oh shit! Yo, where the fuck did he go? Come here! Come here! You! Come here! Where the fuck are you going? Get over here! Anyone down here? Oh! Behind me! God damn it! God, they're so sneaky. Holy shit. Wow. Alright. Oh, damn. There's like three of them out there. There's this one. Where the hell are you going? Get down here. Damn. Damn. Freak. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. I'm dead. That's not good. Alright, so the match is over. The aliens took that one. Okay. Wow, man. Look, I have 77 kills by myself. Yo, I'm a beast. Shit, dude, I was wrecking people. I was dropping body bags in that match. 77 kills. Anyways, that was a lot of fun. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel. Stay tuned for more Alien and Predator content. I'll see you guys in the next video.